Hi, my name is Gary Scott, and I'm a veteran of the U.S. Army. I'm a second-generation Army person. My dad was an Army veteran as well as three of my brothers. My dad and my brother were in Vietnam together. And while I admire and appreciate Senator McCain's military record, his record for working families just doesn't cut it. And he is not someone that I think we should support and put into the White House.